kind of boring.
So is mine.
Oh, I don't think I got that, but Bryn just smoked one in the near post around one of their girls who was trying to defend her. Great shot. Good job, Brynny. Here we go. Kylie. Ooh, Abby's got it. Okay. Try to keep the commentary to a minimum, except when the ball's on the far end. Sydney's chasing this down, and Caitlin is pressuring. Bradley's got it. Oh, I know all these girls' names. Ooh, good save by Ansley. Can you get it out? Ansley's doing a good job getting down for the ball, taking no chances. Pretty nice ball. Jane. Oh! He's blocked on the line. KK had a shot, but the girl was in a good position to block it. It was nearly our second goal. Ooh, that's a good shot. Middle. Go far, Bryn, go far. Kylie, tearing it up over there. Good hands for Ansley. Gotta get it out of there, not to them. That's Millie. She must be back from her foot problem. Get down the line. Dang. If we can just get KK. Get it to KK. There we go. A lot of pressure all over the field. Both sides. Nobody's got a straight look at the goal yet. Hit it, Abby, hit it. Ugh. Okay, let's get there. Good. Can Abby shoot that? Couldn't keep it down. Pressure from Bryn. Double possession by the keeper. Ooh, Kylie is just giving him fits over there. Kinds of pressure. Abby tearing him up. Here's KK. Can she turn? She's trying to, keeps trying to turn to her right. Good tackle. Oh, what an amazing shot. Oh, by Emma, who runs off with both hands up. She chipped the keeper on an indoor goal. And Jane is probably 6 feet tall. That had to be perfect. So, last time this game ended 4-4 after Rush took a 3-0 lead. And this one's not gonna be over till it's over by any means. Abby with good pressure. KK's there. Oh, what a nice little poke away by Emma. Yeah.
get a foot to that.
That's Emma down in the corner. She puts one across the middle and Abby gets it away. Can we find KK? There's Kylie again. That's a great quarter of soccer. Hey. What do you mean? Oh, I didn't realize she was out of the game. Crap. Yeah, I'll get your hand.
What did she say?
Really? All right. Bryn got kicked in the foot, she said, but I think she's all right. Hit it. Oh, KK finds a magical way to get it in. Excellent. Excellent effort. Sticking to it, never giving up. Love that. Good Anna Marie. Now, smart throw. Good. I like that. We're good. Ooh, look at Abby cutting it off. It's good stuff. Brandon's got the lineup. Oh, that's a good shot. Good, Brandon. Now run inside. Now that's a keeper ball. Ugh. Excellent work by Sydney. She is so reliable. It's nice. Good try. Oh, we need to catch that. Left in the second quarter, and it's 3-1. Nice ball. Who's coming? Oh, the one touch. Almost found the goal. These goals, as I well know, are... Oh, another one touch. Right off Jane's ankle. KK's making some good feeds in there to Bryn. Oh, another good pass. Here. Really centering the ball quite well. Ansley doing a good job. Tackle by KK. Oh. Oh, Kylie got closed down at the last moment. Oof, nice shot by Bradley or Lily. Bradley and Lily look so much alike. That was definitely Lily. Had two people wide open on the far post. And Kylie almost got that ball centered. 50 seconds left. So if either team gets a goal now, it'd be a very good thing for them. Lily tried to shoot. 26 seconds. Ooh, she got through. Rolled right across the face of our goal. And that looks like the end of the trouble. 5 seconds left. Time.